So what's interesting, if you see, we have, I said, no, only one lap, correct. Remove this. Right, this one only. This will come. 10 minutes, okay. This time, 10 minutes lag.
Okay.
Lab is just 10 minutes. The theory I'll cover first. Then we'll go to DOS. Otherwise, I'll finish both DOS and DOS also use for like DOS and DOS attacker.
Yeah.
Discussed about. Then we'll just run through one time anything we stuff. We'll start with both. So, yeah, then I think we finished. So this is social engineering and DOS. We are going to start with DOS attack now. We'll start with concepts. So what is social engineering? Art of convincing people to reveal confidential information.
Banking calls and all are there, right? Asking for password, asking for credit card number, PIN, and all the things.
You go to this. Social networking companies are there, no? They will tell you, pay 5,000 rupees to join in our group, you know. After five, everything that you look, after one, within 1 year, you don't need to work. You'll get every month, you'll get money.
Yeah.
Is telling like that, that is what? Art of convincing. See, people use the greed, people laziness. See, behavior. See, the behavior you have to check. Generally, humans will trust. The human behavior is what? They'll trust. Okay. When I say something, you'll trust. You'll not doubt. Doubting is not human behavior. That's why people know that the intelligence that they easily exploit that. Okay. And people don't know these types of attacks are there. For example, my father, no? He was paid a lot of money. Whatever money he had, everything he paid in stock. Okay. See, when you invest something, right? You must not invest everything in single medium.
You have to divide it.
You have to divide and invest. But my father invested every year. He was so good because he had a lot of business loss. He won more money. He thought if I put, I get 35% interest or something like that, he thought. And he put all the whatever money we had, everything he put it in the stock. I'm telling about 94 story. Okay. 1994. Okay. So that time, this Ashok Mehta scam happened.
Ashok Mehta scam happened.
All money got on top. All the shares. Okay. So this is the greed. People generally greediness. They use that. And the fear. Now I don't have any money. What to do within my life? I have to settle down. The fear they will use. Sir, your age is over now. So what they generally tell you, no? Your age is person. You are already 40 plus. You have middle age issues. You know? Okay. Middle age issues. So this story they will tell and make the fear they will enrich, and what they will do generally, the first thing is they will ask money. Then damage your respect, goodwill, privacy. They will exploit your privacy. Okay. And terrorism, you know, then lawsuits and temporary and permanent closure of the company. Using social engineering attack, you can do all these things. All impact. Now, moral. There is something called moral. Moral obligation. Sense of moral. For example, you paid money, you have taken a service. Again, your service is not success, failure, doesn't matter. But again, they say, somebody says, I give the money back. You must not accept. You say, boss, I paid money, I've taken the service. Now, how can you give service again back, money back? I don't want. Because I've taken the service, now. If I didn't take the service, I can think about it. I taken the service, used the service. Service was not successful for me. This has happened actually. My wife also, she took a Naukri service. Naukri. For 3,000. For getting premium job.
They give you new resume, they do a lot of things.
They will help all these things, right? But she didn't get anything proper leads. Any proper openings, JD profiles. Then she was not happy. After 2 months, somebody called and told, "I'm calling from Nokri. You paid this premium offer, 3,000. Now you are not happy with the service. We are giving the money back." Yes, she was very happy. I told her, and when she told this, I told her, "Why are you taking money? You take the service also. I'm not happy. I want my money back." She said, "This is her greediness. Okay, they will use that. Morally, I told her, you have taken the service. They have given the service. How can you give back? Not immoral. They give back me, right?" Sense of morals was not accepting. But she said, "No, money is coming back. Money is coming back. Okay, I don't want to waste money." So this is the one. She went and she was talking work. After 1 hour, I went inside. "What, 1 hour? What you are talking with that person? 3,000 rupees is giving back, right? What is the big deal?" Right? Then if I saw, she opened 10 browsers, she opened mobile, she second account number, passbook, everything is with her. "What are you doing?" No, wait, I'll tell you. "What you are doing?" What he did is, he was paid 3 times, 3,000 to that person account. Already paid. She don't know there is something called Paytm. In the Paytm, she don't know about the Paytm. She don't know anything about Paytm. Okay, zero. Now that Paytm, she don't know, right? Insufficient training on that particular Paytm.
Okay.
See, that guy used that knowledge. He knows that guy knows, he don't know about Paytm. I asked him only one question. Now the pay transfer in Paytm, only phone number is enough. Right? We are doing all this. I know that. I took the phone and start speaking. Then he was telling there and there, "Yeah, we are not, we need to give your money back." I said, I don't want to tell you that. "We need to give your money back. I will give money back. You just do one more time, you give OTP, I give the money back." But what nonsense you are talking? "Why I'll give OTP to you?" No, your wife gave only 2 times. "She will give, why I will give?" "Why you want OTP?" CVV number, OTP, everything she gave. Just an account number, card number, CVV, OTP, everything she gave.
Okay.
She paid 9,000 rupees.
Oh, that's bad.
3 times, 333, that also. He was telling, "I'm giving money to you and he is taking money. I'm giving money to you and he's taking money." Understand?
Got it.
This is called a social engineering attack. So it's no technical, only psychological art of convincing people. Art of convincing people. Mainly, this attack is in corporate. This is generally told about domestic crime. In corporate, right? The social attack is mainly planned for the tech support. Support help desk, tech supports are there, no? Them they will target. Because tech support is full control of all the devices, right? Easily I can get the login access. Understand? System admin, tech support. They will target them. So from that, they will log in. Understand?
Got it, sir.
Carelessness of protecting it or unaware of valuable information. So all is called the reason of health. Now, very difficult to detect, sir. Why social engineering is very effective is we cannot know how they will attack. So very difficult to detect also. You can't detect, how do you detect? Because every human being mindset, how do we know? We cannot put ideas and find out, no?
Yeah.
Now, first what they do, they select, for example, corporate attack if you see. First they research on the company. Different methods are there. You do this footprinting, website, everything they'll do and understand about the company. Then select one victim, the victim who is frustrated. Okay, especially frustrated victims are there, no? Disgruntled employee. Now you worked in VMware, you came out, no, you are disgruntled now. You are disgruntled employee. Now what I will do, I will focus on you and then ask you. You will start leaking your VMware information. That's why they're asking you me laptop fast. Why laptop they're asking fast is that's the reason. So this gun will jump right now. Understand? You will damage the VMware. Understand reputation. You understand the point, right? So 99% insider attack, we call it. Insider attack means you have access to that. You can see they will be revoke all your permissions now. You cannot log in now. That is a different story.
But still, another admin user and using it.
That is a different story.
Yeah,
but
yeah.
You have the hardware is there, right? So that is the measure you should have. Okay. Then once you develop the relationship with them, first they will talk. They will not first attack. They will make a relationship, they make a trust.
Okay.
And once the relationship is built, then they exploit the relationship and collect all the information, especially financial and health.
Okay.
Things they will generally consider. Okay. Then once you know the financial and the health, right? If you go to foreign countries, if you ask anything about health related, they will not answer any question. Foreigners. They will not answer. Salary related, if you ask, they will not answer. Second is, health if you ask, they will never answer. Why?
Because it's confidential.
It is the most vulnerable information. Why it is? Because once I know you are having this health issue, you are weak in that, then I know what are the attacks I can do for you. Understand, no? So, that all will be, like for example, you are weak on particular things, right? Then I can use that weakness and I can attack you. Okay, if a right, wrong person collected information. Generally, we must not share your health and financial information to anybody in the world. But like, you can ask, if HR is asking, HR you can give. Only HR, correct. HR will give. Then apart from that, if you are giving to doctor you can give. That is okay. But apart from that, why others have to give? Your auditor is asking, income tax auditor you can give financial information. Correct, na? Why you share information with everybody?
You won't, right, yeah.
You must not share. That is the problem. But we don't have all this training. Generally used to share everything. You know, I don't have baby, last 10 years I struggled. They'll tell about all the problems of wife, his problem, you know, my sperm count is less, you know. Everything they'll tell. I've seen people like that. I went to these hospitals, no? Infertility clinic. They'll tell all the story. I'll tell the boss. Don't tell all these things, yeah. If you have problem, do IVF and come out, no. You're telling all these things to everybody. No, sir, no, it's not like that. 2 years I'm trying, 5 years I'm trying. Infinity clinic I went, right, for my wife. So they will tell so many things. I think don't never ever share your personal. Doctor I will tell. I'm not saying don't tell the doctor. Doctor I will tell, and they also properly maintain the documentation, file with you. They will not share only the first. They have their own moral. They will not share the patient history.
Yeah.
It's a confidential. They know that. But generally people know, the end users don't have that knowledge. Now, techniques, there are two types of techniques there. One is human based, one is computer based. In human based, right, eavesdropping, shoulder surfing, piggybacking, dumpster diving, wishing, wishing means voice, using phone, tailgating, reverse engineering, impersonation, using others' ID and going inside. All these things are there. Okay. Understand. It's not a human by interaction. Computer based means, you know, phishing, pop-up window, spam mail, instant chat, suddenly pop-up chat will come, no? And mobile, also nowadays your mobile apps, fake security appliance applications. Fake security applications is something like this. Your system is having problem. It's very slow. Install the application, it becomes double fast, triple fast. You know? The thing that message used to come. It used to come like that. Your system is, your system will become speedy. Install this application.
They will go and install it.
RAM will become 400 GB.
How will it become 400 GB?
Install. People have installed it. Your RAM. I was thinking, how RAM will become 400 GB? my friends used to say, sir, there is a software that installed RAM will become 400 GB. You are having only 2 pieces KB. 512 KB base you have. 512 KB you have. 1 GB also don't have. You took this is your house. You are saying you'll RAM will become 400 GB. What is it? But people used to think they will be a greediness, nah? Without that, you'll get increased. So they'll do it. It's all our techniques. Insider attack, I told you, right? What is insider attack?
Malicious,
negligent, professional, compromise. Malicious means maybe he is a malicious guy. He has some malware installed in his machine, laptop. Negligent is he is not properly maintaining all these things. Professionally, planning and attacking. Like I am a professional. If I attack, what I will do? I'm CH, right? I'm a professional, right? I will attack my company. What I will do? My planning and attacking. Compromised means, compromised means you have taken somebody kidnapped my family people and they are compromised me. They are telling me to attack. if you don't attack, if you don't open the firewall, we will kill your family people. You know, compromise.
Okay.
So the end user, that insider is controlled by kidnapper or some attacker. There's a movie called Firewall. Can see that movie. The movie called Firewall. That movie is compromised.
I think I've seen it, but if you don't remember, I'll go and see it.
Very old movie. The first question is malicious gathering information from the social network and create account on other people's name. So you are using other people's identity. Okay. You are creating, like, you see the photos in Facebook, no? Some girl photo, some foreigner photo will be there. Actually, he is Indian only. That is impersonation. Others' photo you'll put and come in the Facebook, right? Don't put your photo. Another method is you create a huge. See, I got this actually. I'll show you this. This attack exactly recently I got it. Yesterday I got it. I was doing this. Remember this?
Yeah.
Yesterday. This music channel. Remember this? Song. This is what?
Some channel. You're so friendly. I want to be friends. Oh, okay. Social engineering.
Okay. This is, who is this guy? Okay. I will become friends. No problem. Who is this guy? But. Who is this guy? So this is nowhere. It is some movie songs are there. Okay. No photo of it. Nothing is there. So he is actually, what he is doing is, he is actually creating a large network of friends like this. Okay. Once you become friend, he will maintain the friendship and he will exploit the friendship. Understand?
Okay.
He will take all the money. I don't have any money. That is a different story. But generally, I'm friend.
Don't even tell that, sir. That statement we should not make.
So, the problem is, this is the story here. You got it, na? Situation, you know that I have. Nobody have money. What you tell? Everybody knows that, no?
It's okay, sir. Out of crises emerge opportunities. We'll make more money then.
Okay. So, the situation is they will use it. See, it's not only money. There are knowledge is there. You know, so many things they can exploit. Yeah. You got it, na? It's all like Facebook is there, YouTube is there, everywhere they do. Data theft, data leak is attack, target attack, vulnerabilities, and everything you can do. Now, that identity theft, you know, stealing your information, stealing personal information for fraudulent purpose. Types, different types are there. Countermeasure, what is the countermeasure? How do you protect from this?
Countermeasure.
Policies, physical security, campaigns, do campaigns. And train people, implement it. Don't give information unnecessary. Scrutinize information. Never give unnecessary information to others. Understand? Background check, antivirus install. Always use two-factor authentication. Regular updates. Separation of duty, three shifts. Least privilege by default deny all. Okay. All these techniques are there, no? Legal policy, critical data, privilege. What is this? All are countermeasures. Empty your mailbox. See, my mailbox you've seen, right? I'll never keep my mailbox like fill. Okay. You see, okay. My mailbox, it's always will be empty. Only two or one or two, I'll keep it. Whichever I want to keep it, only I'll keep it in the inbox. The stall will be removed. I have separate folders for everything. See, only one is there. As of now, only one mail I put. That is why I kept it. I want to take this exam now. The score exam. That's why I kept it.
Okay.
So I just kept this because the score exam I need to finish. Till that I keep this. So like that, I purposely keep only one mail. That is called empty your mailbox. Never fill your mailbox. You know, some 2,000 mailbox mails will be there. What mail, who came, what sent, nobody no idea. Just send, no? And empty your mailbox. Do not publish personal information. Don't publish. Okay. Now, initially, my website was there. No, my website was all was public. Then I did it actually this one. Even our videos also I kept it public. First private, then recently I made it public. And I want to first see that how it is coming up. Okay, and now once I put it, what happened public? These guys are see they started attacking. The moment I put
started it, attacking, yeah.
It can be very careful.
And especially the security, they'll attack and they'll see if you respond or if you actually add or something like that, right?
What is the security? You have a very good interpersonal skill, communication skill, creative skills, talkative and friendly nature. You're so friendly. I want to be okay. The same word he used for friendly nature. Whoever is friendly, no, they are actually something wrong with them. Too much friendly.
That is there.
Too much friendly, why you are there? Okay. Work is there, work is not there, you are telling sir, boss. Too much friendly means something is looking.
Something is fishy.
Like that. This is your concept, sir. Clear,
Okay, sir.
Then this is one. The DAS will, DAS also will finish, okay? Then we'll go for all the laps. Three laps are there. DAS, two laps, this two, one lap. So total three laps.
Okay.
So many laps? Two or three? So two laps will be correct. Two laps. HPing and the air sensor and vacuum.
We already saw HPing, no?
HPing is the tool we saw. Yeah, we did DAS attack also.
We did DAS attack. DAS attack. DAS attack lab is over, I guess.
Lab we did. That's what I'm telling, na?
Yeah.
All these things we did in the beginning. Now we are just revising it and we are going it. That's it. We have to do some attack, no? How do you do hacking?
Yeah.
When I'm teaching system hacking, how do you do hacking? I need to do something, right? I need to capture. Mm-hmm. In system hacking, I need to capture a password. So how do you capture password? By sniffing only, no?
Yeah.
In system hacking, first step is what? Password cracking, system hacking phase. So automatically, everything will come. We are going deeper level, that's it. I told you, we solve at deeper level.
Sure.
You understood
or not?
Yeah.
Got it, sir.
See, this is, that's it. With this, we have finished the course, actually, if you ask me. With this one, we finish the course. Which one?
With the denial of service and social engineering?
Just system hacking. Course completed. You asked me.
Okay.
Why? We have the system now. That is the course, right? How to hack the system.
Yeah.
And this is system. But now what we are doing here is you hack the system now with malware. How do you hack? With sniffing, how do you hack? With social engineering, how do you hack? Denial of service, how do you hack? Now we are going like this. Understand?
Okay.
System hacking only is again and again. So we are getting more and more clarity and different types, different technology hacking we are learning now.
Okay. Got it, sir.
So we'll I will finish and come back because I don't want to.
Yeah.
Because the one lab, no, 5 minutes we can finish that big lab. Because this one, we can finish the video, the single video. Then I can take new video. So again, video will confusion will come. I teach this. You got it, right?
Got it, sir.
Not much time. So now only one lab is that ACT. ACT is basically a source engineering kit using source engineering attack is mainly on non-technical attack.
Okay.
Mainly non-technical attack.
Got it.
You have a screen access?
It's still building, sir.
No, your access is there. Okay, there, right?
It's there, sir.
Okay. So today I want to finish three modules. Let's see how fast it can go. But this speed, if you go, we can finish it faster. Okay, we can do this something to go. Two models, we finish every day, no? Now you feeling the reputation, right, Prabhu?
Ah, yes, sir.
Yeah, you feel the reputation because I have teaching like this only. I have covered everything in the beginning itself. Now you feel like okay, same thing is we are coming. Now social engineering attack is what? Using the website. The website. If you remember in the beginning in the footprinting also we used the website. Remember?
Yeah.
Something like that. The first stage in hacking is footprinting. In footprinting, what is the first step? Passive recognition. In the passive recognition, what we did? Social engineering only we did. Good one, bro.
Yeah.
You got that, right?
Passive reconnaissance, yes.
That is social engineering only, na?
Social engineering, yeah. Information that is publicly available, and then.
That only we did, na?
Yeah.
Let's start.
Okay. Let me click on it and see whether it is there. It's okay. The objective. This is social engineering, right? The objective of this lab is to perform credential harvesting. Social engineering is an art of convincing people to reveal sensitive information in order to perform some malicious action. Organizations fall victim to social engineering tricks despite having security policies and best security solutions in place. As social engineering targets people's weaknesses or good nature. Reconnaissance and social engineering is generally an essential component of any information security attack. Cyber criminals are increasingly utilizing social engineering techniques to exploit most vulnerable link in the information system security employees. Social engineering can take many forms, including phishing emails, fake sites, and impersonation. McAfee's new Hacking the Human Operating System white paper focuses on the use of the social engineering to attack home business users and finds once again that people are the weakest link. The McAfee report points out that there are many organizations who develop and deliver user awareness programs into their business areas, but effectiveness. Sir, let me write down this so that I can download this report. Give me a minute.
I'll write it down. I'll put it in the WhatsApp. You want this, huh?
Yeah. Hacking the human operating system. Operating system.
Okay, again, I put it here.
Okay. And then effectiveness of this programs varies. In some identified cases, even if the security training has been delivered, it has done very little to educate their end users with any valued security awareness to mitigate the threat of the social engineering attack. Okay, it's essential for you to as an expert ethical hacker to actually penetration tester to assess the preparedness of your organization and evaluation. Organization or target the evaluation against the social engineering attacks. Though social engineering attacks primarily require soft skills, the labs, this module demonstrates some techniques to facilitate or automate certain facets of the social engineering attack. Sniffing website credentials using a social engineering toolkit. Social engineering toolkit is an open source Python driven tool aimed at penetration testing. Social engineering SET is a specific designed to perform advanced attack against humans by exploiting human behavior. The attacks built into the toolkit are designed to be targeted and focused attacks against a person or organization used during the penetration testing. Lab scenario. Social engineering is an ever-growing threat to the organization all over the world. Social engineering attacks are used to compromise companies every day. Even though there are many hacking tools available throughout the underground hacking communities, social engineering toolkit is a boon to attackers as it is freely available and applicable to spear phishing attacks, website attacks, and many others. Attackers can draft email messages, attach malicious files, and send them to a large number of people using spear phishing. In addition, the multi-attack methods allows the utilization of the Java applets. Applets are not there now, no, sir. The Metasploit browser and the credential harvester tap nabbing all at once. Though numerous sorts of attacks can be performed using SCT, it is also a must to have a tool for penetration testing to check for the vulnerabilities. SCT is a standard of a social engineering penetration test. It's supported heavily on the security immunity. As an ethical hacker, penetration tester, or the security administrator, you should be familiar with the social engineering toolkit to perform tests for various network vulnerabilities. The objective of this lab is to help students learn how to clone a website. HTTTrack we used, right, for that. There was a lab for that. HTTTrack, downloading a website and then evaluating that one. We did
cloning, cloning.
Obtain the name of
the website. Cloning the website.
Yeah. Click on the Kali Linux. If you see the blue screen, Kali. Tour, okay. Applications, okay.
Scroll bar.
Applications, exploitation tools, social engineering toolkit. Sir, I'm not aware of this one, sir. Where applications is here.
Applications.
Exploitation tools. Social engineering toolkit. Social engineering exploitation tools. Social engineering toolkit. You'll be presented with the menu containing the list of attacks type 1 and press enter and select social engineering attacks option.
Hello.
There was a ring that created. After that, there was a small ring that came.
Yeah.
There's a sound that came in the speaker, so I was just waiting. Yeah.
2-1-1. 4 is done, right? 5th one you are down, right?
5th one, sir. Yeah.
This is 2.
2 to enter website attack vectors.
Yeah, website attack vectors. Next one.
On the list of the vectors type 3, enter credential harvester.
Okay. 3 methods. The credential harvester method we are going to follow. Next one.
The first method will allow set of import predefined web applications that can be utilized within the attack. The second method will completely clone a website of your choosing. Allow you to utilize the attack vectors within completely the same web application you were attempting to clone. The third method allows you to import your own website. Note that you should only have the index.xml while when using the import website functionality. I wanted to clarify what we did, so I just went through this.
You are selecting the right option. There are so many functions that are creating the
site cloner option from the window.
Select that. Don't start reading.
Type the IP address of Kali Linux virtual machine. In the prompt IP address for the post back in the
take a screenshot
10.10.10.11
enter.
Screenshot not there. Okay, I'll type.
Okay.
Leave the SC toolkit once the site is cloned. In the iLabs, we do not have live internet connectivity. We are directly accessing the cloned website in the victim machine as there is no internet connectivity. Okay. In the iLabs, we are using the local website to clone. Click on the Windows 2016. Control Alt Delete to login. Administrator.
Scroll bar, sir.
I go way too faster, sir.
Scroll bar. Scroll bar.
The real time attacker will send.
Scroll bar.
The real time attacker will send the cloned website by using any means of electronic medium. He will ask the mask the cloned URL with an actual website link. He will then lure the victim to attack that link. Launch a browser here, Google Chrome, drop 10.10.10.
Fully studied and understood. Half study you are doing, half you studied and doing, fully understood and doing. No, that is wrong way of doing. Fully study, see the screenshot, understand, then start the activity. Otherwise, you will do mistake.
Okay. Launch a browser.
A lot of things are there, okay. But the tool is not just half you study, half you are learning.
Okay.
So, fully study, understand what he is telling, then see the screenshot, then start the activity.
Okay.
Now you go again, still you are not getting full screen. Where is the, there any video? This one is there? The screen chart is there?
No, sir. Screen
chart is there. So, this much is there. You have to study and understand this. Then start the, what he is telling. Understand? Then start the activity.
Okay. Launch the browser and type 10.10.10.11. in the address bar and press enter. When the victim, here you, browse the cloned URL, he or she will be presented with a replica of the www.movie.scope.com. The victim will be prompted to enter his or her username and the password to form fields, being that this appears to be a genuine website. When the victim enters the username and password and clicks login, it does not allow logging in. Instead, it directs him or her to the legitimate MovieScope login page. Observe the URL in the browser. Credentials for MovieScope: Sam test at 123. Okay, it's showing 10.10.10.1.
Okay.
Press bar and press enter. When the victim browses the cloned URL, you will be presented with a replica.
Understand
of
what he's being understood.
Got it. So he has made an entire copy of a website, and when we are actually trying to access it, instead of the original website, we are going to the replicated website.
When you view the username password and enter, it will the original website. Now see that. like that.
Oh, go and remote check here.
it. No, go and check, check, check. This is the original website. See, now tenda tenda gone. Movies.com came.
Yeah.
When you do tenda tenda tenda, it was fake.
Yeah. It was fake.
Next it is redirected to the original. This is the original. Now if you do Sam, it will work. But first time you gave, right, that is stored in that.
That got harvested to that place, the set which we actually opened. As soon as the victim types a username and password and clicks login, then the set fetches the username and password, which can be used by the attacker to gain the access, gain unauthorized access into the victim's account. Switch back to the Kali Linux machine to observe the set clue toolkit terminal window and credential window that has unauthorized access to the Windows as shown in the screenshot.
Down you see username Sam, fast test you came, right? Captured.
Yeah.
Whatever you type in the capture, then it is redirected to the original. Well, second time when you come, you type first time some error happened. You type second time, you log in. Okay.
Second time it will actually, yeah.
Second time you log in. So you think first time some error was there. The first time information gathered by Kali. Kali. Is that? Right?
Here it is. What happened?
Logging.
Came slow. Hello.
Yeah, slow. What slow? Come down.
So it went for a toss.
Closed.
I saw it, sir.
Yeah, I understood.
Yeah.
End. What is the
set, right?
The username password. No, the screenshot same. Same, right?
I saw that.
That's it, sir. Close window. For next to DAS start. DAS is closed. Cool app. Yeah.
Denial. Okay.
Yeah, sir. In this mini app, right?
Let me write it down.
Okay. DAS tool app, sir. Only tool app. HPing 3, you know. SYN flood attack. So DAS SYN flood attack. Then DDoS using KF sensor and the WireShark.
I think we did M10, sir, already. HPing using SYN flood.
Maybe in the first few, maybe this. Yeah, HPing. That's what I said. First step. Scanning maybe. Testing we did that. But not synthet. Not synthet. Testing we did.
Okay. Scanning.
We did for scanning.
Yeah. Sin, I think SYN scan.
That is different. That is the normal.